Oh, he was actually.
Oh, I cannot hear that.
I was not listening. Yes.
Thank you, Julio.
Why are they both smiling at me?
Greetings. My name is Ms. Dorsey, and I'm the eighth grade academic principal at Francis Hammond Middle School. Greetings, my name is Ms. Dorsey. I'm the eighth grade academic principal at Francis Hammond Middle School. Welcome to our staff, family, friends, the community, Dr. Kay Wyatt, the superintendent of Alexandria City Public Schools, Dr. Finney, Mrs. Buster Singleton, Mr. Brannon, and to you, our eighth grade class. We are excited to celebrate you on today. Give yourselves a round of applause for all that you have accomplished. You have persevered in the face of difficulty, and at times when you thought you wanted to quit, you did not. We celebrate you on today for all that you will accomplish. May the next 4 years be your best 4 years. We've laughed together, we've cried together, we danced on Friday together, we had the most amazing time. I am definitely going to miss you. These last 2 years have been amazing. You all have my heart. I wish you nothing but the best. Now we will have Carlos Mendez Hernandez.
Would everyone please stand for the presentation of the colors? A pledge of allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to a republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Thank you. You may be seated. Please welcome Kalia Brooks to the stage.
Thank you for coming to Alexandria City High School tonight to celebrate Francis E. Hammond 8th grade class of 2023. We would like to invite our principal, Mrs. Buster Singleton, to the podium to give her welcome remarks.
Good evening, Superintendent Dr. Kay Wyatt, Dr. Finney, Campus Principal Mr. Duncan, members of the Francis E. Hammond Administrative Team, parents, friends, and our honored guests, the Admiral Class of 2023. I am, that's right, we can clap for you all. That's right, you have earned it. Yes, yes. I am Anika Buster Singleton, the proud principal of Francis E. Hammond Middle School, the pride of the West Side. We welcome each, that's right, we are the pride of the West Side. We welcome each one of you to this momentous occasion as we recognize the accomplishments of our eighth grade admirals. Throughout your middle school experience, you have demonstrated that you are intelligent, capable, talented, and empathetic. You have strived to exhibit admiral pride through your actions and words. However, one phrase continues to resonate throughout my reflections. You all are change agents. Your willingness to work as a collective group, to provide feedback to our school leaders, help to make positive changes within our building. As a grade level, you sought to celebrate the diversity of our school through Hammond Heritage Spirit Week and Heritage Week. As admirals, you have learned that we are commanders. We set the expectation and we lead the way. This evening, we celebrate your ability to excel academically and triumph over adversity. This ceremony symbolizes the beginning of the next season in your journey to achieve your dreams and goals. Know, listen to this, know that you are filled with purpose and destined for greatness. I'm going to say that again. You are filled with purpose and you are destined for greatness. The Hammond community salutes you for your excellence. The Hammond community salutes you for your excellence. Congratulations, Admiral Class of 2023. Welcome.
Please welcome Superintendent Dr. Melanie K. Wyatt to the stage.
Good evening. I'm not sure if I can follow that welcome address, but what I do know this evening is that I am very honored and very proud to be standing before you, working alongside an amazing administrative team. If you could help me thank the staff and administrative team of Francis E. Hammond for all of their dedication to your students and the families this school year. Thank you for the invitation to be here this evening. I'm so excited and honored to be standing before a group of scholars who are more than ready to go on this next journey of their academic career. So to our students who are sitting here before us today, I should probably call you admirals, but what you really are, and you're going to have another special guest, I think, speak to you, is that after today, you will be titans. When you leave here today, not only will you be titans, but what I want you to do, and this is something I would like for those students out here to promise me, is that when you leave this auditorium today, you are proud of what you've accomplished, and you thank the teachers that you see here this evening, but most importantly, take time to thank your families who stood beside you along this journey. So to our families tonight, we thank you and we honor you. Students, please give your families a round of applause. This is a new beginning, families. Thank you for entrusting your students with us and to us. And please know that we are with you as you transition on this next stage to Minnie Howard campus at Alexandria City High School. Thank you, congratulations, and again, you will be great on this next step in your journey. Thank you.
Thank you for those kind words, Dr. K. Wyatt. We now invite our eighth grade academic principal, Ms. Dorsey, to the podium to speak.
So I said a few things earlier because I couldn't help myself. I love these babies so much. They know they have my heart. These last 2 years have been an amazing experience. I am so proud of the growth that I have seen with these students. I've seen them overcome challenges. I've seen them support each other. I've seen them lend a helping hand to a friend in need. Give them a round of applause for all the things that they have done to support their peers this year. We started out, and I won't even mention that word, but can I tell you that they are overcomers? So I can just imagine what they will experience. I can just imagine the places they can go. I can only imagine the great things that they will accomplish in the next 4 years. Some of them have already talked to me about the places they see themselves when they graduate, the careers that they desire, the jobs that they want to have, the companies that they want to open. We have CEOs, we have doctors, we have teachers, we have lawyers. Every profession you have, you name it, we have it sitting in the audience right now. Families, I want you to, when they get to high school, don't turn them over. They need you to hold their hand. They need you to be with them every step of the way. Check their homework, check their cell phones, talk to their teachers, talk to their counselors. Call us if you need some support, but you can turn them over. It is important that you hold their hand for the next 4 years and be with them every step of the way. We have a loving and supportive team. When we turn them over to ninth grade, they're going to get the same thing. Families, I encourage you. I want to continue to encourage you to support, love on these babies, give them everything that they need to be successful. We are a family. It takes a village. We are village strong. We continue to need each other. So again, we are thankful and we are appreciative that you have come out here today to support them and celebrate them. This is a promotion. In 4 more years, they will graduate. In another 2 or 4 years, they will graduate and some of them will continue. So continue to be by their side. Continue support them and continue to encourage them. You all know you have my heart. I say it every day. And when I see you in a hallway, I always say continue to be amazing. So when you get to ninth grade, continue to be amazing. Give yourselves a round of applause. Give your family a round of applause. And then I want you to stand up and give your teachers and the staff at Francis Hammond a round of applause, please. So eighth graders, I'm asking you to stand up. I want you to give every teacher and staff member a round of applause. Thank you so much. You may be seated. Now we will have Kalia Brooks.
Thank you, Ms. Dorsey. Some of our classmates tonight are receiving awards and recognitions for their outstanding academic accomplishments during their time at Francis E. Hammond. Mrs. Buster Singleton will now present these awards.
Thank you. This evening, we will present the Mickey Moore Award. Mickey Moore was a teacher at Francis E. Hammond from its opening as a high school in 1956 and later became principal of the school. This award given in her name recognizes those students who have maintained a 4.0 GPA for the year. As I announce your name, please stand and remain standing to be recognized. Michaela Hernandez. Lucy Honeycutt. Gabrielle Roberts. Sam Surratt. Again, please join me in congratulating this year's Mickey's Moore Award recipients. In addition to the Mickey Moore Award, we also have the Joan Dawson Award. Joan Dawson was a fixture of the Hammond community for many years, and the next award is given in her honor to students demonstrating excellence in language arts. As I announce your name, please stand and remain standing to be recognized. Clifford Wobill. Edmund Mohammed. Gabrielle Roberts. Egypt Debnam. Denzel Chelsea. Denzel Chelsea. Demrique. Please join me in applauding all of their excellent efforts this year. Many of our students also received the President's Education Award. This is noted in this evening's program. Students, I would like to read a letter to you that has been written by our President of the United States, President Joe Biden. Our final award for the night is the President's Education Award. Students noted in the program are being recognized for their outstanding academic achievement. President Joe Biden's message to you is as follows. Congratulations on receiving the 2023 President's Education Award. Jill and I are honored to join your family, friends, and teachers in recognizing this wonderful achievement. Over the past year, you have worked, learned so much, and faced challenges head on. You stayed curious and fearless, and you persevered. I am proud of you, and I hope you are too. I truly believe that you are a part of a remarkable generation, one that is more gifted, talented, and tolerated than any before. That's why I know the future of our nation is bright. Young people like you will be leading it. Keep studying. Believe in yourself and know that there is no limit to what you can do. You can make a difference, lift up our country, and change the world. I look forward to all that you will accomplish. And this is from President Joe Biden. We will now have Ms. Sydney Shakur.
Congratulations again to all these students. At this time, we will hear When We Were Young, sung by Seychelle Shamir in honor of the eighth grade class.
Like a movie. like a movie. It was just like a song. I was so scared to face my fears. I didn't know that you'd be
Seychelle. And now we will welcome Principal Duncan.
Good evening, everyone. Please, let's give it up one more time for Seychelle. Sure. So, first of all, welcome to the Francis C. Hammond Middle School community, staff, our honorable, distinguished guests, and most importantly, to the promoting eighth grade class. We want to welcome you all tonight. On behalf of the Alexandria City High School administrative staff, the entire ACHS community, we would like to officially welcome you as Titans and a part of the class of 2027. Like it's already been said, you all are future entrepreneurs. You are future businessmen and women. You are going to be groundbreaking and innovative in your approach, and we are excited to welcome you. Here at ACHS, we are steadily expanding our offerings so that we are able to provide young people with all the choices in the world so that you can pursue your interests. And so with that, we would again say welcome. We are excited to have you here. We officially welcomed you a couple of weeks ago when we brought the rising ninth grade class to the Minnie Howard campus for our orientation Hello High School events. Families, if you were not able to participate, we are going to be opening our campus for in-person tours at the Minnie Howard campus coming up this summer. And we are also going to be having open house events in August. So again, we look forward to welcoming you in person, and please enjoy the remainder of this promotion ceremony.
Now the moment that you all have been waiting for. We will now present certificates of promotion to the Francis Hammond class of 2023. Before we begin, we have a few requests to make this process go more smoothly so that each parent can hear their child's name being called, family, guardian, everybody that stepped in to help raise this child because it's a village. We are asking you to please hold all applause, you students as well, until the end of the procession. Additionally, we ask that you please remain seated during this procession. Students will be exiting and entering the aisle, so the aisles must be kept clear. These awards will be presented by our administrators and professional school counselors. Now we will have Ms. Walters, who will present our certificates to our students.
Would you like a music stand? Okay. And you may want to step to the side of the podium because the kids are coming across this way. Yeah. Excellent. All right.
Julissa Cabrera Hernandez. Aiden Chandler. Benyam Ayayu. Dagmawi Kebede. Madeline Penenko. Nicholas Stevens. Raham Yassin. Okay. Dagim Abate. Sarah Abdul Ali. Mohammed Abdullahi.
Oh, the kids are sorry. Sorry, I saw who it was.
Please excuse the technical error. We will be restarting in just a moment. Dagim Abate. Sarah Abdul Ali. Mohammed Abdullahi. Mohammed Abdul Rahim. Amen Abebe. Dawit Abebe. Josiah Abera. Yahya Abuganina. Jacqueline Acabal Perez. Gulzar Ahmad Achakzai. Ismael Acosta Martinez. Lynette Aduse Teasa. Gabriel Aguilera Chirinos. Tamina Akobi. Steve Alcala Gomez. Lovely Bianca Alfaro. Julio Alfaro Ventura. Nakaya Allen Miller. Turkey Almosa. Bemnet Alula. Yasmin Alvarez Veliz. Olivia Alvarez. Tolene Alwasabi. Elsie Amaya Ramirez. Tad Ambrose. Adil Amir. Behnoz Amirzada. Aisha Amjad. Gian Anane. Arsema Andarge. Crystal Anor. Axel Atunis Tejeda. Denise Arenival Isagire. Abdullah Aryan. Azizadeen Astanakzai. Sahar Asra. Preston Atchison. Genesis Avila Urbina. Sajad Azim Azimi. Bibi Azizi. Elijah Ba. Raheem Bengura. Leslie Barahona Aguilar. Amanda Barrientos Cárdenas. Daniel Barrientos. Danielson Barrios Escobar. Rita Bawari. Faven Badada. Lydia Belaina. Zion Bell. Hala Penmada. Edwin Benitez Paz. Heidi Benitez Rubio. Samuel Benitez Guzman. Elijah Bennett. Dagum Berhanu. Andrew Bermudez Morales. Hailey Bernal Barrera. Franco Berrios Gonzalez. Peyton Beverly. Abdulrahman Binney. Liat Bisrat. Brielle Bittner. Naomi Blanco Medrano. Diego Borges Martinez. Dylan Bonilla Escobar. Jency Bonilla Faustino. Darian Briggs. Domingo Brito de Leon. Cecilia Beatriz Brito Raimundo. Cameron Broaden. Kamaya Brody. Sunny Broadway. Kalia Brooks. Kevin Bowie. Medina Aliyah Bundu. Jaden Burgess. Tierra Buster. Jade Bird. Derin Caballeros Barrios. Brianna Calderon Platero. Marlon Calix Nunez. Luis Callejas. Bridget Callen. Alexander Cam. Jeffrey Campos. Madeline Canales Villatoro. Jaden Cannon. Serenity Carr. Sofia Carranza Martinez. Adric Castro Garcia. Walter Castro Ventura. Luis Catalan Salazar. Diego Cayoja Villa. Nayara Cespedes Muñoz. Hamid Cham. Kelly Chavez Argueta. Kiara Chavez Argueta. Cesar Chavez Garcia. Alondra Chavez Rodriguez. Jasmine Chavez Trejo. Jasmine Chavez. Alison Chicas Ponce. Fernando Cisternas Escobar. Christian Clark. Mariah Colbert. Elena Cook. Woodrow Coombs. Carla Correas Portillo. Kaylee Coronado Alvarez. Katie Cortez Cruz. Larry Cox Jr. Marlon Cromarty. Henry Cruz Escobar. Camila Cruz Garcia. Angelina Cruz Navarrete. Alan Cruz Paz. Josephine Cunningham. Tiernan Cuthbertson. Saran Daniel. Johannes Dunkers Madrigal. Heldana Dowitz. Sophia Daymood. Abraham DeLeon. Slelia DeMeo. Egypt Debnam. Ahmad Bilal Dasad. Natalie Del Cid Ochoa. Elian Del Orbe. Cristian De La O Sanchez. Genos Demise. Calcas Demise. Moises Diaz Argueta. Amadou Diop. Michaela Dixon. Ahmad Dobe. Gabrielle Douglas. Genesis Dueñas Gutierrez. Dinsel Chelsea Dumrique. Brian Duran Alvarado. Tatiana Durone. Leslie Echeverria Chavarria. Zyra Edwards. Ryan El Haji. Habiba El Khawri. Elizabeth Elliott. Adam El-Sakhawi. Emily Escobar Escobar. Jeffrey Escobar Mateo. Victoria Escobar. Nana Banin Essien. Riley Fallis. Eve Fallis. Farhat Ramzi. Jordanos Fenta. Gustavo Flores Alvarado. Christopher Flores. Emerson Flores. Jason Flores. Alison Florian Rabanales. Fabian Fong Vargas. Carlos Fuentes Lobos. Orvin Fuentes Sevilla. Kian Gallardelli Aguilera. Carla Gamero Valcarcel. Eduardo Gámez. Christopher Garay Ortega. Kelly Garcia Amaya. Adonis Garcia Del Cid. Michelle Garcia Hernandez. Kimberly Garcia Jurado. Ariana Garcia Medina. Rodrigo Garcia Aguilar. Andy Garcia Osegueda. Mila Gardner. Amaya Gladney. Josue Gomez de Leon. Aileen Gomez Flores. Emmanuel Gonzalez. Brianna Gonzalez Hernandez. Cesar Gonzalez Paz. Elizabeth Gonzalez Perdomo. Richard Gonzalez. Elmer Grijalva. Caleb Gugsa. Daniel Gulilat. Kenneth Guzman Perez. Amira Hadley. Ephraim Haile. Hebron Haile. Tabassum Hamidi. Hilal Ahmad Harifal. Ravan Hassanov. Zohaib Hashmi. Julian Hassan. Irfanula Helali. Rene Enriquez Antelo. Hector Hernandez Arriaga. Jocelyn Hernandez Martinez. Josue Alexander Hernandez Pacheco. Genesis Hernandez Pena. Angel Hernandez Ramirez. Ashley Hernandez Reyes. Ariana Hernandez Salmeron. Oscar Hernandez Llanes. Derek Hernandez. Fernanda Hernandez. Johnny Hernandez. Michaela Hernandez. Natalie Hernandez. Geraldo Hernandez Marinero. Destiny Herrera. Daniela Herrera Marconi. Abdulrahman Hijazi. Denari Hill. Mia Holland. Samantha Holmes. Rohan Hu. Anika Hossein. Rehan Hotak. Paola Hueso Baiges. Brooke Honeycutt. Lucy Honeycutt. Tyree Hunter. Jabrail Huri. Muhammad Imran. Verly Mariana Inquil Alama. Milka Isaac. Markel Isaacs. Fatina Jabi. Sophia Jackson. Camila Haldin Mejia. Santiago Jimenez. Robbie Johnson. Lindsay Hoya. Anthony Hoya Amaya. Floyd Jones. Amir Cafando. Damani Kamara. Jamal Kamara. Khadija Kamara. Liadat Kamara. Ramatu Kanu. Amadu Kargbo. Isra Rix Kareem. Sahid Kerbe. Ese Kelete. Heaven Kelete. Rotanak Keo. Mazen Khaled. Fode Koroma. Tamari Kyle. Marcos Lavoy. Audrey Lalucis. Joelle Lara. Mersal Latifi. Malak Lazayar. Ethan Lentz. Rania Lomax. Nelson Lomeli Bracho. Ashley Lopez Castro. Kathy Lopez Hernandez. Dennis Lopez Olivares. Jonathan Lopez Portillo. Jonathan Lopez E. Lopez. Mehret Lucas. Jalil Malcolm. Brunel Malungu Nesca. Yusra Mamozai. Hadid Mangal. Ibrahim Mansare. Mohammed Zahir Mansouri. Oscar Marin III. Christopher Martinez Munoz. Angie Martinez Rivera. Michael Martinez Rodriguez. Jasmine Martinez Fuentes. Abdullah Masroor. Juventina Mateo Alvarado. Jose Mateo Godoy. Tyrell McCree. Malia McCurdy. Samia McGill. Corey McSween. Sanjay McWhorter. Ezra Merrig. Evelyn Medina Hernandez. Nicole Camila Medina Moreno. Creven Reeve Medina. Dania Mejia Hernandez. Katy Mejia Martel. Jose Mejia Martinez. Blanca Mejia Moreno. Oh, sorry. That was my fault. Jefferson Gabriel Mejia Mejia. Blanca Mejia Moreno. Lowell McConan. Genesis Melendez. Leani Mena Fuentes. Carlos Mendez Hernandez. Nathan Mendizabal Herrera. Sanayat Menzies. Dana Mesa Reyes. Jaden Mickey. Kamari Miller. Daimani Mitchell. Zinat Mobarez. Alaye Mohammed. Edmund Mohammed. Ali Mohebi. Mohammed Mustafa Mohibi. William Molina Valdez. Hannah Moline. Edwin Moncada Castro. Sebastian Monzon. Jakari Moore. Michaela Moorman. Idan Morales Jimenez. Joseph Morales Zepeda. Anderson Morales. Pablo Morataya Castellanos. Behruz Motsen. Zia Muhammad. Abdulkarim Mumin. Julius Myers. Ali Abdullah Naderi. Ahmad Sami Nakib. Beheshta Nasir. Syed Muhammad Nasiri. Lima Nazari. Nohamin Negusi. Amina Neptune. Miles Nguyen. Christian Nunez. Paula Nunez. Steven Nyame Betchere. Olu Wadarsimi, Olu Omotayo. Omid Omersai. Ahmad Umair Oral. Nelson Orellana Chirinos. Anthony Orellana Flores. Hugo Orellana III. Axel Ortega Bautista. Juliet Ortega Maldonado. Mohamed Osman. Kamal Owens. Kendrick Owens. Daniel Palacios Quintanilla. Aileen Palma Canales. Angel Panameno Reyes. Che Parker. Maximus Paulino. Milana Peaches. Alejandro Pereira. Francis Perez Aguilar. Liri Perez Gomez. Omar Perez Gonzalez. Jose Perez Lopez. Melanie Perez. Victoria Perman. Genesis Pineda Alvarez. Bashira Popal. David Portillo. Pamela Portillo. Nico Poveromo. Maximus Profusik. Sarah Kasim. Paiman Kayumi. Ever Quiroz Martinez. Hashmatullah Rahimi. Ilhamuddin Rahimi. Masuda Rahimi. Mohammed Rahimi. Syed Rahman. Naimatullah Rahmatullah. Brittany Ramirez Barrios. Emily Ramirez. Sonia Ramirez. Carlos Ramos López. Desi Michelle Ramos Mejia. Marjan Raufi. Emelena Razmawar. Samia Redform. Demetrius Reese Jr. Stephen Rico Godoy. Jasmine Rivas Amador. Gabrielle Roberts. Henry Rodas Oliva. Francisco Rodriguez Molina. Allison Rodriguez Salmeron. Andre Rodriguez. Jacob Rodriguez. Sirena Rodriguez. Angel Rojas Ramirez. Analia Rojas Casafranca. Ulysses Rook. Nora Rosenberg. Luis Rosito Sandoval. Nigel Ross. Tiana Ross. Nicholas Rathauska. Chris Ruano Najera. Allison Rubio Alemán. Davian Ruiz Castro. Syed Omid Sadat. Sayar Safi. Amar Salame. Iker Salazar Cruz. Armando Salgado Santos. Deja Sami Maher Burma. Mustafa Sangare. Ryan Sanko. Anas Saqib. Christopher Saravia. Matiola Sadiq. Boake Kofi Sepa. Sofia Serrano Alanes. Alim Sise. Gesimu Sise. Ignacio Severich. Sydney Shakur. Christopher Shalcross. Seychelle Shamir. Yusra Sharifi. Kaylin Shelton. Benjamin Shepherd. Marie Sharif. Rania Shifa. Zawit Shimhalal. Saleha Shorter. Annabelle Schultz. Isabel Schultz. Gabriela Silverio Linares. Eamon Simon. Sam Sirach. Madison Skrabach. Damari Smith. Eden Sori. Damian Spotswood. Emmy Take Chavez. Betania Tariku. Zion Taylor. Joshua Tefera. Salim Tikli. Leah, oh, are you Salim? Salim Tikli. Leah Teklu. Naomi Temprosa. Adriana Sorrell. Thubbit. Jeremiah Thevenin Moore. Valerio Tineo Egoavil. Andrea Tovar Garcia. Alexander Trinidad Mendez. Melanie Tumax Dominguez. Mabinti Turay. Brendan Turner. Charlotte Valentine. Christian Vanegas Merino. Taylor Vanzego. Ronmi Vasquez. Julissa Velasquez Alvarez. Carlos Noé Velasquez Mercado. Edwin Ventura Marquez. Mireille Vila. Koyenzeka Vilakati. Jose Vilar Ramos. Silvia Villafuerte Archila. Richard Villatoro Núñez. Walter Villatoro. Bao Vo. Tawhidullah Wahid. Adil Wali. Lamont Walker Jr. Angelica Wanakul. Krishna Wansley. Alyssa Ward. Samia Waters. Samaya, sorry. Natalie Williams. Noah Wilson. Brielle Wimberly. Clifford Wobil. Yosef Wundimu. Natnail Worku. Sharia Jorge Parada. Layla Youssef. Zarin Zaman. Minor Zelaya Posada. Everin Zelaya Reyes. Iyal Zudi. Kaylee Zuniga Ramirez. Abdullah Zermati. Domingo Brito De Leon. And one more big congratulations to the Alexandria City High School class of 2027. Now please welcome Kalia Brooks back to the stage.
I want to take this moment to congratulate each and every one of you on your remarkable achievements. Middle school has been a time of growth, unforgettable experiences, and you have shown resilience. You have also shown perseverance and the ability to overcome challenges with determination and grace. As you step into high school, remember to embrace the opportunities that come your way, continue to pursue your passions, and believe in yourselves. Farewell, and may your future be filled with endless possibilities and success. Now, please welcome Ms. Buster Singleton to the stage for closing remarks.
In closing, we would like to thank all of our families for entrusting your scholars to us. Indeed, I am a believer that it takes a village to raise a child. Thank you for allowing our educators to help cultivate your child's success. To Ms. Dorsey, thank you for leading with excellence and being committed to student success. To Mr. Brannon, thank you for being committed to student success. To Mr. Polito, the eighth grade team, the counselors, and the members of our Hammond community, I thank you. That's right. All of our teachers who are in the audience, please stand. I want to say to you, I thank you for working collaboratively to ensure that this is a memorable event for all. We want to say thank you to Mr. Thorpe, Ms. Wilson, and Mr. Fye, as well as our band for providing our music this evening. Come on, let's give them a round of applause. They are behind the curtains. That's right. Indeed, we wish Mr. Fye well. We know this is his last Admiral event with us, and so we wish him well in his journey.
Thank you, counselors.
Indeed, we thank the counselors and Ms. Walter for reading all of the names. Thank our interpreters for being here this evening and making sure that we were working collaboratively together. And to our beloved students, from one Titan, a Titan 93.
What's going on with this?
From one Titan to another Titan, please continue to exude greatness in all of your achievements. Dr. Martin Luther King said, if you can't fly, then run. If you can't run, then walk. If you can't walk, then crawl. Do. Keep moving forward and seeking out all of your dreams. As we salute our honorees, what's going on with this? Okay. 1 second. I can say it. I'm not sure. I can read this. As we salute our honorees, we ask and we ask that everyone remain seated as our honorees exit the auditorium. Okay.
This work?
Does that microphone work?
Maybe. Hello?
It'll
work?
It's working. Again, we thank you everyone for coming. I know it wants to go home, right? It wants everyone to go home. We thank you for coming. I'm sorry. I forgot. Excuse me. We want to give a special thank you to Kalia and Sydney, as well as our other student leader for today, Carlos. We want to say thank you for all of your excellent work this evening. Thank you. You saved the day. We want to say thank you to all of our student leaders who supported us today. Their names are Sydney, Kalea, and Carlos. We want to say thank you. Let's give them a round of applause for leading us this afternoon. Kalea Brooks. I apologize for mispronouncing your name. As we prepare to exit, I do ask that our families remain seated so that we can make sure that our honorees are able to exit in a safe manner. Thank you. And we wish all of you well.
Families, please clear the aisle as our eighth grade students walk out. Again, families, please clear the aisle as the eighth grade students get ready to walk out. Thank you kindly for your support at this time.